Red now.
No. Oh, yes, yes, now.
Okay. It's just blinking red.
All right, see you guys up there.
See you.
Have fun.
Yeah, this has got some upper body strength for sure. Let's take some upper body strength for sure. Say what?
You finished it?
No. Close though. All right, we're meeting up again. I'm nearly done.
They just put so many bars to make it easy. But
it's still steep?
It's beautiful.
All right, I made it.
And here there's two exits at the end. So there is a straight one, which is a bit longer, and the one on the left.
Oh yeah, sortie, 35 meters. So I'm gonna come back your way.
Yeah, okay.
I wanna do the longer one. This part's blue. I wanna do the red. That's gonna be a scary down climb. Oh, this is so fun. Oh, you did the hard trade, Trevor?
Yeah.
It wasn't that bad.
No.
But it was physical.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, there's an overhang for sure.
But if that's a 5+, then...
Maybe 5+ was before they made it easier.
Maybe. Didn't look that different, though. Just a little longer. What?
I wouldn't have minded trying the old one.
Yeah, it didn't look that bad to me. Surprised they don't have a sign there. Bit of a rock climbing move here. Yeah, it was definitely scarier in some parts. Well, I don't know. Yeah, I think so. The rebar was kind of intense. You felt like you could fall. Not to mention the ones that turned. Thank you. Beautiful.
So last part, what you didn't do, was the most difficult for me.
Yep.
It was really like going negative. So I think it was the easiest one. I wouldn't have done the other one.
It wasn't that bad. It was had some hard pulls, but it wasn't that bad.
But maybe that's because.
Yeah. Oh, beautiful. All right. All right, camera off. Tribble.